Okay, now we're going to start this thing up. Choke. When it's cold, the choke has to be all the way on. Sometimes it's a little hard to pull it over there. Be firm with it. Maybe give it a few pumps of gas. And hit the start button. Okay, this is how you would operate the winch. I go back here, get in the trunk. So, spare, oops, yeah. In the trunk latch down here. The remote control. Remove the seat. And there's a switch under here to power the winch. This is just so it doesn't accidentally run when you don't want it to. So you turn the power on. Now we're going to take the remote. And there's a power button in the middle. And you got to hold that for 3 seconds for power to come up. 1, 2, 3. And there'll be a blue light. I guess you can see it there. So then we got extend and retract. So to extend it, like so. And then retract. That's it.